So yeah, almost out of space again. Yeah, if I want to do more of these episodes, well, if I want to do more recording, I really should get a bigger hard drive or something. But yeah, we won. I did, well, very middle of the road. I died only 2 times, but only got, I don't know, 2-3 kills or so. Got a lot of assists, but, well, yeah, nothing all that spectacular. But let's instead go for something a bit more interesting and start building something. So, I did think about this, and I think I want to build a flyer. Yes, please. So, yeah. I've got an overhaul. Yeah, previously it was just a very normal Earth. But anyway. Yeah, they still have the mirror line. Yeah, when I started playing they didn't have a mirror line, so if you wanted to play something, you had to play something. And that might sound like very little, but oh, you now have some info. That is very nice. That was the button for going to this. So I want to use these bat wings. Oh yeah, they probably got a lot more contact points with some update, I guess. No, I want the bat. I also got some bat rudders, didn't I? Or do I really only have okay, so I do have them. Okay, so what's the difference? Really confused now. Oh, so that's it. One is a... Okay. So, more health, I guess. Oh, these are the tier 10 wings, and while the others are the tier 8 ones. Yeah, they're not called tiers here, that's something that they were called, well, pretty long time ago really. And yes, you will hear me talk about what everything used to be. I won't say that it was better then, because, well, it really, really wasn't. But yeah, that should explain why I'm doing some things. Why I'm not understanding some things, probably. Oh. And yeah, I wanted to make an unconventional flyer, so... Can you get much more unconventional than having any wing normally? Okay, so now let's connect them up again. Okay. So now to see if this thing will actually fly. Not if it should fly, because, well, this game cares very little if something should fly, and more about, we'll let it slide. So, oh, I guess all my good thrusters are on the amputated eagle. Yeah. Yeah, maybe I should make a lower ranking flyer. Okay. Needs a bit more downward thrust or something, but yeah, this flies way better than it probably should, doesn't it? I mean, with a bit of tweaking and some getting used to it, this could probably be a okay enough flyer. It can't flip though. That's a really odd one. Why can't it flip? Oh, it can, it just takes forever. So yeah, this is something, I guess. But yeah, let's get rid of this thing and make a slightly... on a right level, what's this? Oh, this is recycle blocks and you get points that you can use to forge something. Yeah, I'm learning everything again. Dismantle. Warning you about to dismantle this robot and garage bay. Now the box will be returned to your inventory. And let's start editing this bad boy. So what kinds of wings do I have? The green ones? Can I go for blue? What type of thrusters are also here? Yeah, I have also have the right thrusters for that, so... Do I have weapons? Yeah, I do. Okay, so we're gonna make a blue flyer. Yeah, previously it was way easier to think of that kind of thing because you just had one type of... you just had one... what's it called? No, you had tears then. And every part you added made you go up higher in your tier. So the better you were, or the further you were, basically the larger you made your bot, the higher tier it became. And with a higher tier you would go up against other higher tier bots. And yes, I'm really set on that strange flyer idea. Now I can cut out that part. If you're just starting to play Robocraft after seeing my videos, first off, you're watching my videos. Okay, nice, thank you. But yeah, secondly, this is not how you're supposed to build a flyer. If you want to build a flyer, just basically think of how looks a plane and recreate that. Can I do something fancy? Oh yeah, I also had a kind of cool hunter flyer thingy. Don't know why I dismantled that. Guess it probably didn't work after some update. Because, well, that's something that I had quite a lot of times, just... oh, they updated Robocraft, cool. Oh wait, now all of my bots don't work again. No idea how updated they are nowadays, but, well, who knows. So yeah, I am kind of trying to protect these things, because... if these get shot off, I'll go down very fast. But yeah, it's a game I really do recommend, at least that you try it, because it's a ton of fun and the leveling is really cool. And well, if you think about playing it, you probably want to know why I then stopped playing it if I liked it so much. At the time, I kind of felt like I was being left behind all the time. They added new parts all the time, and well, I couldn't get them, and people who did have them completely tore me apart all the time, so yeah, that wasn't an awful lot of fun. But who knows, maybe they kind of rectified that over time again. So, can we still lift the bot, and if so, how exactly did we do that? I have no idea what that is. Oh, that's my mirror line. That is turn. Damn it, we had a button to raise the entire craft. Fine. I'll do it the old way. So, what shall we make? We can go for a bomber. Always a big fan of bombers. What the hell are you doing there? Okay, so now we got a couple of plasmas. For one very important part for a plane. Let's put some actual thrusters on the damned thing. It actually has a way of lifting off. Over there. Yeah, thrusters on the underside. Thrusters on the underside will push you up. Thrusters on the bottom side will push you down. Some minor thrusters, I guess, for kind of pushing me up and down. Yeah, these can be a bit... they can act a bit weird from time to time, but if they do work as they are intended to, they are so useful. Maybe some smaller ones in the front. Can I perhaps put some shielding on this? Can almost do it there. I'll find those. Because, yeah, I did explain this in the first episode, but I don't know if it actually made it into the part that was recorded. But yeah, these shields can be really useful on planes as they absorb some damage. They will overlap with each other there. Can I perhaps place a block to place them on? Nope. I might have thought of something. If anyone who plays Robocraft actually watches this, they will probably be horrified, because this design is terrible. But, yeah, let's just see how it does, and, let's have a look. Maybe put a radar jammer on it. That's too close. Radar jammer on it, and a... yeah, maybe a radar receiver is nice. Okay, radar receiver there. And a radar jammer. I do want a radar jammer on my plane, because as a plane you don't want to get shot, because you get off balance really easily. So, let's see if this thing actually flies. Probably shouldn't, but okay, that was a relatively good liftoff. Oh. Okay, we're flying, but very low. Yeah, because we don't have a central rudder, we... Yeah, we can just kind of slide sideways as well. Yeah, now we're going straight, but... Yeah, now we're not. But not being able to fly like a normal... like a normal flyer can be a really useful thing, because that will also make you hard to target. So that seems rather well, but I thought about maybe we can do something. That's an interesting one. Yeah, I have two screens, but apparently I can just move my cursor out of this, out of the game. I thought maybe we can make it a healing flyer. Because the healing beams can auto-target. Only on teammates though, but still. So yeah, that would be an interesting one. So let's take a look if it still flies, and then get into a minor battle. Okay, so those are my healing beams. They're firing differently than they did before. And for that to work though, I do need to test one thing. Can I fly slowly? Relatively. Okay, so I can land, that is nice. And let's say I end up on my back. Because with a flyer, that is a good possibility. Oh, wow. That is a really smooth liftoff. Now, that of course is a nice thing of not having a rudder, because... Well, rudders will really stop planes from being able to flip over again. Yeah, this seems to go rather well. Maybe get a paint job on it, and then let's get it into a battle. Oh, so they still have that. Yeah, previously when I was, for the most part when I was still playing it, yes, I'll keep coming back to that. The color of the block determined how strong it was. For each strength block you got a different color. So if you wanted a bot in a specific color, you had to, well, just paint it that, just cut the block of the right power for it. Come on, let me paint that block. Okay. So that's for the most part what I want, and now... Let's get some blocks back to normal. Because I kinda like having them the color that I know them as having. And that's, well, basically this color scheme. So yeah. No. get this one into battle then, eh? Nah, I prefer white. So, let's get into team deathmatch and see if we won't get completely obliterated. Good god, finding your way around menus again. So yeah, let's this time actually get into a team deathmatch. And actually record the entire thing. Yeah, still nice waiting times. Yeah, anyone know any good ghost stories? Yeah, that's an interesting one. I'm not one for ghost stories. Because, well, they're generally not all that scary. They're just most of the time rather boring. Now come on. You've passed the average waiting time. You really should connect. Yeah, Edwin will just escape and... Oh. Okay, this map again. Again with a fly, but with a very different flyer. With one that should stick around the team. Okay, so we have walkers, a hover.
This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins.
Okay, so...
Spotted.
Oh, we have two healers. Now that ain't nice.
Spotted.
Okay. I'm having a hard time stabilizing again. Right. Okay, so I am able to... Don't get in the fray of battle, people! Yeah, I'll stick around this guy because I'm a heater! And people love shooting the heater! And players don't like to be shot. Might not be the best combination, really, now I think of it. Something that really hates being shot and... The class that always gets shot. Maybe I should try and... Oh. I should try fly-by-by our heater. Okay, how small is the range on that thing? Why can't I heal this huge dude? Okay, those are a lot of rockets. Restabilize again, please. Oh, come on. Let me get to him. Oh, shit. Okay, he's dead. Well, shit. Run. Run, strange bot you are. Okay. Okay, why is this bot sturdy exactly? It has no right being sturdy. Okay. That was a lot of very loud noises.
Spotted.
Okay, I'll get up to him and try to shoot him. Oh, what? Oh, he shot my tail off again. And I have such a stupidly... Oh yeah, you can different types of weapons nowadays. You couldn't previously. Then you were just one type of bot. You were just a heater or just an SMG tank or... I'm being toxic again. Okay, what is hitting me? Something invisible. What? Okay, why can't I see what's hitting me? Yeah, this is bullshit. Okay, so what does he have? Oh, come on. Oh. What might be useful for a heater is a... Oh. Yeah, I might need reverse on this. Then he bumps into me and completely knocks me over. Oh. Okay, for a plane with one wing missing, I am doing pretty well. Oh. I guess healers can't damage anymore. Well, sure. Let's not go out that door. Shit. We have that, Yeah, so apparently I can't damage people with my nano beams anymore. Which is a pain. Shit. Okay, now run. I said run. Okay, I'm dead. Stayed alive longer than I should, but... That really is a dick machine. I mean, it isn't as bad as some things I've seen in earlier times. Then you really have the stupidly small flyers with the stupidly large guns. That always got into lower tiers. Okay, that went really well, actually. Still no score. Guess you don't get a good score for healing anymore. But yeah. Ooh, what's that? But yeah, for a really silly little flyer healer thingy, that went very well. Also take into consideration that Flyer Healer is probably the most ridiculous combination there is. And this thing doesn't even have backwards or something, so yeah. Retarded stupid little thing, but did remarkably well. Yeah. See you in the next one.